ball comes in from his point position up against James Van Riemsdyk. Puck's knocked loose. Matthews from behind the net feeds it out front. Nylander scores.
I thought for a second that he might try the lacrosse play as he found himself a little time. Did he think about it? Yeah,
oh, yeah,
I think he did. But look at the play. It went right underneath the stick of Elliott, who thought he was there and took it away. Thinking about getting it up, couldn't get it on the tip of the stick to get it there. And then Nylander had inside position.
Weider down low, scramble on the draw. Fished out, but kept in. Long shot, score! A scramble draw, the Leafs got possession, and Austin Matthews has tied the game with 12.8 to go in period number three.
And what a perfectly placed shot, just a quick little adjustment, a one-timer, and off the crossbar and in. You can see the reaction of the players, putting calmness behind the bench.
Dermott, long pass ahead, Matthews flipped it up for Marner. Mitch Marner centering, Hyman to the net, scores!
Two unbelievable plays. First of all, Matthews right in front of me, the way he picks this long stretch pass up. And he comes and gets it away from traffic. Watch how he'll protect the puck here and take it away from traffic there. Then he dishes it to Marner, and how about Marner? That spin around backhand pass right to Hyman, who's wide open in front.
Tavares will bring it in. He watched by Subban, throws it up for Marner. He's got room, side of the net, what a goal, Austin Matthews! Oh, they're making it look easy, don't they?
Matthews goes to the net, and what a play by Mitch Marner. The whole building's thinking he's going to shoot it, except for Matthews and Marner.
Steps around Jensen, plays it back to Riley for Barry. Nice, Barry, a shot, score! Tip by Matthews!
What a great tip from Austin Matthews. Matthews gets to the front of the net. You see him signal to Barry. He's got his stick out in front of him. He wants the puck out to his backhand. He's going to get it right out in front of him here. Get it out here. Perfect. You can't do it any better than that. That's a perfect shot pass from Tyson Barry.
Boychuk missed the puck. Right to the front of the net. Score! What hands by Matthews from Marner.
And how about this read? Dump in, and you think, okay, I can take a breath here. Matthews does the quick curl around, a no-look pass by Marner, just perfectly placed. And how about those hands? Boychuk misses the puck, misses his assignment, and just a little chip up and over the arm of the goaltender, Varlamov.
What a play from Riley.
Rink winding goes to Matthews, in, fires at the goalpost, scores! That was in and out so fast. Austin Matthews has struck again, and it's 4-1.
What an absolute bullet this is from Matthews. Rips this over the shoulder. They'll work the puck over to Matthews, and he's going to have enough time to lean on the stick and fire this past Korpisalo.
Riley keeps the puck in on the wing for Tavares in front of the net. They score! They score! Austin Matthews has won the game! The Leafs win it in overtime!
They were done, and then three straight shots got them back into it, and a rare power play in overtime finds the puck on the stick of Austin Matthews.
It's Nylander over the line. Riley stayed onside. The late man Matthews, great move! What a goal! Beauty, Austin Matthews!
William Nylander with speed, pushing the D off. Morgan Riley does a good job of staying onside, and then Matthews does the rest. Walks around Sherry. Curl and drag right around Allmark, and then underneath the bar for his second of the game.
Seven on the board here this afternoon if they want to win, and they haven't done that since October 9, 2007. Here's Marner, scores! Marner snaps a 10-game goalless drought on home ice.
No, you gotta watch. I mean, this is absolutely unbelievable by Austin Matthews. Oh, a complete turnaround, tape to tape, to Mitch Marner.